Slave law with the petition of 1799. They signed their names, but made them marks for freedom.
Welcome to the Liberty Bell. For over 250 years, this bell has been linked to important events in American history. But increasingly, it has become a symbol without national boundaries. The inscription on the bell is in English, but its words touch lives all around the world. The Liberty Bell was cast in London, England, in 1751. The bell first cracked soon after it arrived in Philadelphia. Two local craftsmen recast it twice in 1750.
When his birthday, it's cracked very long, like 3-inch length and 3 feet length and 3-inch wide width. So it's very long, big crack. It cannot ring again. They put it down and now they just set it. And I have a sister bell in fact. Every After 5 minutes, you can hear that. After 5 minutes, you can hear the bell.
Thank you. look at this. That's all
this is why we're saying this is terrifying.
Well, you have to do that same thing to me. Captain House. No. I'm kidding. It's gotta be someone else.
William, you going too, right?
Thank you.
because as you go around, you can look at other people.
Yeah. Yeah. George has to give me.
Thank you.
Marvel time!
It was a guild of carpenters. Uh-huh. But carpenters back in this when this company, it was never a company, this company had a different meaning back then.
Yeah.
Company was an employee association.
Yeah.
So it was in fact a guild back then, and it's still a guild. In fact, it's the longest continuously running trade company in the United States. Okay. So, carpenters back then, it's a circuit of land, all kinds of things in mind, yeah. So if you're going to get an order in the number now, you have to be an architect or a civil or structural engineer.
Franklin used that logo.
Thank you.
not too many people today with two kids want to live in 850, 900 square feet of space. They want more room.
She knows the rules.
Oh my god!
people have to be to help got nobody else. David, you just set up the brother and back.
Thank you. c'est pas ça, hein.
Anne, c'est lui là.
Il y a deux rues, il y a l'ascenseur.